Testing. Audio is good. I think clean. Kind of clean. Pretty clean. Okay. Hey, so, it's been a while, but, welcome back, to my channel. Welcome back to my channel. So, last time you saw me, I was quitting college, I guess, or taking a gap year from college. And between then and now, I have gone to six, seven different countries, videotaped racing, spent Christmas skiing, and spent New Year's with COVID. Yeah, now I'm here. I don't know what direction I want to take it, so I'm just gonna start making videos. See if I can find anything. So for today, I'm gonna be cooking steak again. I don't know if you guys remember, I made a video about cooking steak about a year and a half ago, I think. And today, I'm cooking steak with some friends. So that will be today's video, I think. There might be something else. We'll see. There might be some more stuff. I don't know how long of a time span I'm gonna be recording. So cold. That's cold as well. Rice is ready to go. Everything else is not yet at the moment. So kind of just gotta work off of that. So just gonna wait a little bit. I still don't know how to get this thing to.
Gonna be on my vlog.
Oh.
You guys are gonna be on my vlog.
Hello.
Vlogging again?
Yeah. I just wanted to.
Is this enough garlic?
Oh yeah, that's totally enough. Thank you. Okay.
I have a confession to make, Narito.
Yeah.
We cooked steak today for lunch.
What?
That was our practice run, you know what I mean?
This is your big one?
It was just a coincidence because that was the last thing we had to eat.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Garlic is done. Meat is ready. Okay, butter. Ugh. Okay, wait. Shit.
What?
No, no, no. We have this much butter, that is mine. The rest is Norbu, so I'm gonna go ask. Yo, Norbu.
Yo.
Can I use some of your butter?
Yeah, go for it.
Okay.
It is, like, really thick, though.
Thick?
Like, you know how there's, like, 4 packs of butter?
Yeah.
It's, like, a four pack, but it's
totally. It's one giant thing?
Yeah. We got it from Costco. Or
Sam's Club. Okay, gotcha.
It was like that.
Okay.
But.
Sounds good.
You can cut it into fourths if you want, actually.
Okay. Said yes. But apparently, this thing is like a giant like chunk.
Oh, okay. We can cut a piece.
So we're like.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, you got that.
How's your day been, Wooden?
Pretty good.
Pretty good.
It's the second time I'm eating steak.
What does the wig on my camera? This thing, this furry little thing. It's for the microphone. It's for when wind.
That giant thing is a microphone.
This giant thing is a microphone.
Holy shit!
And it's for wind.
Is that an attachment?
It is an attachment. Yeah, I had to like take off like the actual mic cover for this.
No, thing. I mean like the microphone? Camera doesn't come like that.
No.
And then you add.
Yeah.
First steak is done.
Wait, I'm gonna bow. This is so cool. Cheers. What?
Do you want to dump? Can I just drop it in there?
We can.
It doesn't matter to me. I just know that's what Andy did. But
it doesn't matter to me.
Yeah,
it's
kind
of. How long are we?
Interesting technique. I'm here to learn how to cook. They tell me interesting technique, and they don't say.
Okay, I think you should have more of like a slower swirl, not like a, because you didn't really do anything with that.
Can
you know?
Can you teach
like,
her?
Like a little bit more. Yeah.
Teacher Millie, Teacher Millie.
Like, you know, really swirl it like that. There you go. All right. Now
teacher,
good.
Student. Like that little swirl action.
Yeah, there you go. Now it actually covered the middle of
thank
the pan.
You, teacher. She's teaching.
And this is a little bit thinner, so this could probably be like a minute and a half.
Oh, wait, I forgot a timer, huh?
Wait, you dropped it in on the side that doesn't have salt and pepper.
Oh, you're right.
Oh, wait, can I just flip it?
Yeah,
flip it. Go quick.
A minute and a half. Oh.
Nice. Okay, now season
that. A little bit.
A little salt?
Yeah. You really got a shimmy with that. It comes
this
out
is the quick. Same one we have. Hold on, we just like pass through my hand real quick. Oh. It's really.
Yeah.
No, cause we don't. Yeah.
It's gonna come out fast.
Oh.
Can you
wait. We need salt today, real quick.
Oh yeah, get that for the day.
How do they? Oh Jesus.
Oh.
That's a lot. That's a bit. That's a bit much.
I'm just gonna sprinkle it. Salt bay goes like from over the shoulder.
Over the shoulder.
Yeah.
Look at him go.
I don't want the extra salt.
Flip it.
It's raw.
No
oh, geez.
You got it?
Nice.
Ooh. Oh my god, it looks good.
Looks good.
Why are you like moving?
Remember to center your pan.
Ready?
Yep.
Nice. I'll take the garlic as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can take your garlic.
Put it on there. Ooh. That looks clean. Alright. Oh! Ooh. It looks nice. Looks
the
cooked.
Best?
Yeah, it looks cooked. Yeah?
Yeah, it looks good.
Damn. Wait, no, you actually put a lot of, you put so much in compared to
generous like with that salt.
I like a lot of salt like Andy.
Oh my god.
God,
that's also a lot of pepper too.
I like a lot of pepper.
That's what we call seasoned.
Whoa.
Nobody will say that's under seasoned, that's for sure.
Norbia.
Alrighty.
So we're gonna try this Bacardi Mojito. And the thing is, I make passion fruit mojitos on my own, which are pretty good
according to Norbu. So
compare.
Yeah, we can compare this one.
This is different though, because this is like a standard
to my own
mojito. Yours is
that's
passion
true.
Fruit.
That is very true.
Here, you want a glass to it?
Yes, please. Let's try these. Cheers. That's weird.
Yeah, that's really weird.
That's weird.
I don't taste the alcohol at all.
I don't taste it either, but that's weird.
It just tastes.
Do you want to try some?
Sure, just to say I did.
Yes. Okay.
What
it
is
literally
it?
Literally, just tastes like.
It's just a mojito.
Oh.
It tastes like. Lemon.
Thoughts?
Interesting.
Wait, I'll try it. It kind of tastes like what a cleaning agent smells like.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
It's a little weird. It's a little weird.
Like if you have like a lemon cleaning spray or something, it tastes like that.
Ah, delicious.
12% too.
That's
delicious. Mm.
It looks delicious.
Yeah, it is delicious.
Very delicious. How's yours look, Millie?
Looks great. Looks beautiful.
Looks beautiful. Very nice. Okay.
Had some sake yesterday.
Mm. Hmm? That's soju.
That's soju. What's mm-hmm. the difference? What's soju? Is that like wine?
Soju's like Korean.
You like soju or
very cool.
Sake more?
I like soju more.
Sake is like rice wine, right?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know much about soju.